What's your problem?
Third time, baby. Three times.
Three what? What are you talking about?
That's the third time I tripped you today. You're a sad, pathetic little man.
You're a horrible friend. I can't believe you're counting.
I can't believe you think I'm your friend.
Well, guys, it's about time for timeout for...
Timeout for what?
I mean, it's about time out. It's about time out for...
Tech.
Right. It's about time for time out for tech. Was that right?
Yes.
Okay, so what they do is they get a bunch of potential students together, make the school look real good, and hand out balloons and dental floss.
I don't remember anyone handing out any dental floss.
Oh, sure. It was attached to the balloons.
Right. Okay, what's up?
Well, since we used to do that one show, and you guys can film and edit, they want us to do a promotional video for Time Out for...
Tech. Promotional?
Oh, you know, you get a bunch of pretty shots at campus and have a bunch of attractive people of all different backgrounds sitting around laughing and having a good time.
Yes, promotional.
Time Out for what?
Okay, listen. Okay, first of all, we need to get like a bunch of pretty shots around campus.
Well, how about the library? It's quite lovely.
I think the word is lovely, Ben.
I know, but I was born without the ability to say the letter V. Luckily, I've never really known any words with the letter V in it.
Okay, so the library it is.
Okay.
This is a nice shot. This is beautiful. I love it. Got to be kidding.
Sir.
Sir?
Could you move? Sir, get out of the way.
I'll go take care of this.
Okay.
Get any outside shots?
Nah, who needs them? Let's just go get some shots of some pretty people sitting around laughing and having a good time.
Pretty people? Where are we gonna find some pretty people?
Hello, Ben. Sororities.
You're a genie, Ryan.
I believe the word is genius, Ben.
See? I told you so.
Okay, Ben. I know you're not used to hanging around hot sorority girls, but we gotta focus, okay? Don't touch. Just film.
Bah, I told you not to touch him.
I'll never wash this hand ever again. Well, what we're looking for is you guys to be laughing, having a good time, enjoying each other's company, just having fun on a picnic.
I just don't like how this looks.
It looks fine.
Oh, honestly, Ben, when have you seen two men having a picnic on Tech campus?
Well, I've seen girls do it all the time.
Girls aren't men.
Well, they look like men.
So you're using us?
Well, you're more attractive than those girls.
Are you implying that I look like a girl?
No, that's not what I was saying.
What? Oh, guys, watch the camera, would you?
What a glorious day for a picnic.
$6 million.
Get them, boys.
Now what are we gonna do? Alex ruined all our footage.
Can I come out now?
Not until you're sorry for what you've done.
What about me?
Absolutely not.
So what exactly did Brandon do wrong?
Actually, nothing. He didn't do anything wrong. But it sure is funny watching him, isn't it?
Well, we're laughing and having a good time.
Yes! Yes, we are!
Well, why don't we just shoot a skit with us in it?
But we're not attractive.
Well, 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Right. This way, we can show that Tech students actually can do things and, like, shoot skits like we are.
And that they're actually real friends, too.
Real friends who sit around and laugh and have a good time.
Exactly.
Ben, you're brilliant. Let's get started right now, okay? Hey, could you go get that camera over there?
Why, yes I can, my good man.
Four! That's four, you pathetic loser!